What's up, guys? It's your boy Curly Defender, aka Will Supreme. Before we start the video, I just want to say thank you so much for 3.6k, man. Hope one day we could be a big YouTuber one day, but just gotta keep grinding, bro. Today, putting myself through more torture. If you didn't know, I listened to Be Happy for 1 hour. So now we're gonna be reacting to Dixie's new song. I heard it's about her being sad again. All right, let's just get into it. We're gonna, you know, see how it is, because people were clowning on her before on TikTok. So let's just see how bad this is. Oh, I didn't even know this. Wiz Khalifa is on this. Dixie D'Amelio.
We'd be laying in my bed, and you'd randomly get up and leave. You would make a lot of time for anyone other than me. The more that I gave, the more you held back. Now I am emotionally strong.
It doesn't sound bad, not that bad. Definitely starting off better than Be Happy was.
Stuck on your ex, you're stuck in the past. Truth is that you really broke my heart. For one day, I was really, 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 really sad. For one day, one whole day, I miss you really, really, really bad. And a single tear trickled down my face while I threw your shit in the fireplace. I was really, 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 really sad. For one day, one whole day, I woke up and it was strange. All that I felt was relieved. No more feeling second best. I'm cringing at those memories. Like the time that you left me alone at the party when I didn't.
I just think it's weird how she makes those videos. When like she makes these like songs. Boy, isn't she happy with Noah Beck?
Really broke my heart for one day, one day.
I don't like
really,
those.
Really, really, really
one
sad,
whole day.
For one day, one whole day. I miss you really, really, really bad. And the single tears.
I need yawn.
Make up, I wake up, bake up. Quit your crying, why you messing up your makeup? Late night, I stay up, trying to get my money way up. Soon as I do some wrong, you approach me the day up. You telling me it's over and you're done and you can't take no more. You walking out the door and I'm lying like, what you waiting for? Just trying to get the truth, I ain't trying to be confrontational. Before you make a decision, I'ma just let you stay
for one day,
yep.
Okay, so my thoughts, it was just basic, honest. It wasn't good, it wasn't bad, it was just, I feel like Wiz Khalifa's part was probably better. I just don't understand. One whole day, like, what is there to be sad about? You're literally like, what, not even, I don't think she's older than 23. Millionaire, didn't have to go to college. She literally got famous. Like, imagine getting so, like, what, 40 plus million followers just for being someone's sister. Okay, guys, that's the video. I don't want to keep doing too many music videos. I am going to record a separate video of me reacting to something. You'll see it. So if you see that I'm wearing the same clothes in the next video, that's probably why. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. I don't know, there'll probably be a video up on the screen probably by now. You know, click on that. Make sure to subscribe. Let's get 4k by the end of December. I think we can do that. I love you guys. Peace.
Oh, you keep on the plane, get slumped like a ghost. Your girl pretty cute, I'm not gonna lie, but bro, you should check if she low-key a guy. I got me a job.